heralded as one of MMA's hottest talents around, Singapore's Amir Khan has worked his way up the ladder and put himself within touching distance of a ONE Championship lightweight title shot. His journey hasn't been an easy one, but it should serve as an inspiration to people from all walks of life. Amir, thanks for joining me today. Let's start from the very beginning. How did you get started in the sport?
Okay, at the age of 14, I wanted to pick up a sport to learn self-defense and basically just to get fit, stronger, and just to be better. So I picked up Muay Thai at the age of 14. After 3 years training and competing in Muay Thai, I transitioned into mixed martial art.
Were there any other sports you were interested in at a young age?
Yes, I mean, growing up, I was playing golf. I used to play golf all the time. My dad is a golf instructor. So I wanted to be a professional golfer. This was my first dream.
Do you have any regrets not taking up golf?
No, I didn't regret not pursuing because, I mean, I was when I was 14 to 18, I was juggling golf and mixed martial art at the same time. So at the end of the day, I have to choose one. So I chose mixed martial art.
In and out of the cage, who remains your biggest inspiration?
Okay, I would say out of the cage. Growing up, I mean, I used to compete in amateur golf. So naturally, I looked up to Tiger Woods. I've never seen anyone so dedicated to their craft. So I was just really inspired and motivated to be like him.
The last fight at Immortal Pursuit against Adrian Pang went to the judges. What was going through your mind while waiting for the decision?
I knew my hand was going to get raised, but I was just so happy at the end of it. I mean, I trained really hard for this fight. It was a big step up fight for me and really showcased what I'm capable of.
Were you worried at any point?
No, I was not worried at all. I felt completely controlled throughout the whole fight and I knew I was getting the win. I mean, I had a game plan going in and I executed it perfectly. Majority of the people was thinking I was going to lose this fight because I was the underdog and he has 43 fights, he has 20 years of mixed martial experience. So obviously people thought he was going to win, so I just proved I'm able to outclass an experienced veteran.
And now what are your plans for your next fight? Is a ONE Championship lightweight title shot now the priority?
Yeah, definitely. I'm looking right now, my only goal is the ONE lightweight world title and I'm looking to get it as soon as possible. So the current holder is Martin Nguyen. He holds the featherweight and lightweight title. So I would like to face him next whenever he's ready.
If you could have one dream fight against anyone in the world, who would it be?
I would say Muhammad Ali because I looked up to him when I was started martial arts. I looked up to him a lot. I just love the way he moved, the way he's light on his feet, the way he hits people without getting hit. So I just think it would be an awesome and incredible experience to share the ring with him.
Cage or will it be ring?
Ring or cage, doesn't matter.